Didn't decide to start body painting, I just accidentally fell into body painting. It was, of course, involving alcohol and getting drunk and just mucking around at home, and yeah, friends would say wanted a tattoo, so I'd just draw on them with textures. And it kind of just, yeah, went from drawing when we're drunk to getting out of control, and now people pay me. So, not gonna argue with that. Yeah, I was invited to paint at a body painting expo on the Gold Coast here, and that was the first time I'd ever body painted. I had to buy paintbrushes and paint, and I didn't have a clue what I was doing. Never done it before, and I walked out with best new talent. So I was kind of stoked on that. Tattoos on girls, I love. There's no particular spot that I like tattoos on girls, but chicks with full sleeves and maybe a chest piece is kind of cool, but yeah, I don't know. It just depends on the actual girl, I suppose.
Rock! 808, 808, 808.